After the terrorist attack on the World Trade Center, I spent many, many years...
Hey guys, I'm George. I'm gay.